Reports of a plague of armyworms in Liberia have captured the attention of the world in recent weeks. Armyworms are pests that are known for devouring everything in their path as they move quickly across vast areas of land. In past years, they have decimated food crops in East Africa, and the sighting of caterpillars in Liberia led to widespread panic that they would do the same in West Africa. The global increases in food prices have led to food shortages in Liberia already. An armyworm infestation had the potential to leave thousands of people hungry. Farmers in Bong County, central Liberia, provide the country with major staple crops like bananas, rice, coffee, cassava, and cocoa. An outbreak of crop-eating caterpillar worms, if not controlled, could be devastating for the entire country. The caterpillars, which have polluted drinking water and caused some villages to flee their homes temporarily, were spotted several weeks ago when they were reported to have descended in the thousands on unsuspecting villagers. The government of Liberia has been working with international donors to start ground-level spraying of the affected areas, which has brought them under control. However, at Pelele village, the damage is visible. Caterpillar feces has polluted this natural spring, which the village chief says was once used as drinking water. At Shankpala village, several kilometers from the Guinean border, the caterpillars have not been driven away and can be found in the surrounding jungle. A team of experts has been brought to the country by the Food and Agricultural Organization in Liberia and USAID. Today, those experts were able to confirm that the caterpillars are not armyworms, but a different species of caterpillar that arrived with the dry season.
We now know clearly, as the experts reported even yesterday morning, prior to the confirmation of the exact identity, that it is not armyworms.
This species ends in March at the end of the Harmattan, at the beginning of the rainy season. So the chances of it getting on food crops, unless you have food crops during the dry season, they may be attacked. If you don't have food crops during the dry season, then our risk with food crops is lower than we might imagine.
Not much is known about these pests. However, there are fears that they will lay their eggs and a second wave of the caterpillars will encroach on the same villages or spread further into Guinea.
There is a possibility if there is a secondary or tertiary outbreak, they could go into alternative hosts. And alternative hosts could be food crops and other plants.
Today's news has come as a relief to Liberians, but their experience has been a timely warning about the capacity constraints of this small, developing country.